There is no army. There's no government. No hospitals, no police. It's all gone. No phones, no computers. As far as we can see, at least half the population's been wiped out.
Doesn't even matter.